Previously, we used tuning parameters to change the behavior of auto-archiving functionality of the data archive. There are many more tuning parameters that can be used to change the default behavior of the data archive. The default values of these tuning parameters are set so that common data archive installations have the best possible configuration. However, each data archive is unique, and sometimes these tuning parameters need to be adjusted. So let's see where and how these tuning parameters affect the performance of the Pi Data Archive server. Select Start and select Pi System Management Tools. Once the application opens up, expand Operation and select Tuning Parameters. Here, you would note there are quite a bit of tuning parameters that dictate the functionality of different subsystems of the Pi Data Archive, such as the Snapshot, Event Network Manager, Update Manager, Archives, and so on. Let's explore just a few of them. Let's select the General tab and select Enable Audit. This functionality enables audit of the specific Pi Data Archive components. Say, for example, if you want to send some kind of a report, audited report, that needs to be supplied to some kind of a regulatory agency such as the FDA, we can enable the auditing functionality by setting this default value from 0 to -1. Now, let's select the Archive tab, and you would see a variable called archive_low_disk_space_mb. This specifies the minimum amount of free disk space to leave on the archive file volume. If the limit is reached, the data will start buffering in the event queue. Next, let's select the Snapshot tab. Here, you would see a variable called snapshot_eventQueuePath. This basically sets the path to the event queue.